Here we are with Curtis and Dylan. We're pretty far out here in our backyard. Well, the reason we kind of chose this area was it's a couple years past a huge forest fire, and everything's been burnt on the lower laying ground. As far as this clear cut goes, basically we have tons of dirt here, so everything's fresh and ready to dig, so it makes it really easy to find our way down and build kind of whatever we want. Utilizing the Kenevo to get out here with all our gear and tools is basically what we need to make this happen. What we got here is the first feature of this trail. We're going to come right out of it off this first rock ledge and build a wooden landing in this lower area and come right in here and up and over the hill right into the rest of the line. Moving on, we got a few skippy airs. We wanted to emulate the same style of trail we'd be riding on our enduro and show that it's all capable in the Kenevo. So we got a shark fin here set up into a really like flowy section that we're able to carry good speed and get some direction change. Now that we're nearing the end of the line, we're gonna keep digging for another week and try this out.